Okay. I know this is weird to say. Long story short, my graphic card sucks. So recording is stressful because I can't record in 720, I can't record in 1080p 60, I can't even record in 1080p 30. I gotta record what am I doing? I'm running 720p 30 FPS right now. Because my shitty ass AMD R9, not, no, sorry, my graphics card died. So I'm using a hand-me-down from my friend. He gave me a AMD Radeon HD 6950. Since I've made like my last video on my PC's gotten, I've upgraded this bitch. I got a 6-core processor, I got an FX6300 in here. Oh, I overclocked it to like 3.7 gigahertz. I got 16 gigabytes of RAM. I got 2 terabytes of storage, and I got an SSD to boot off Windows on. So a lot of stuff has happened since I haven't since I last made a video. Apart from that, there will be more videos coming soon, but that's gonna be in like maybe 2 weeks when I get my new card. But I'm gonna show you the shit I'm running: 1280p, 30 FPS. Advanced. What am I doing? What's the encoder I'm doing? What's the encoder I'm doing? How the fuck do I find the encoder I'm using? You know what? I don't give a fuck. So, anyways, I'm gonna show you the specs of my PC. I think they're pretty cool. So, yeah. I'm gonna go to, open that. My CPU is being eaten up. It's at 80. Well, that's decent, I guess. It's whatever. I got my 16. I don't know why it says I'm running at 333 megahertz. It's pissing me off because in my BIOS it says I'm running 1600. But whatever. This is my SSD. Wait, that's not my SSD. Oh, this is the new one I just bought. That's my. Just this is my one. This is my 1 terabyte hard drive. This is my boot SSD, and then there's my other 1 terabyte hard drive I just installed like 2 days ago, maybe. Yeah. I just show you my processor. If you could look here, here we go. I got that bitch to like 3.7 gigahertz. Well, we could take a look at my shitty graphics card. I'm gonna open MSI Afterburner because, yeah. So what the hell's going on with the weather in the game? Yeah. Shit can't be hooked. Suck one. All right, so that's how hot it gets when I'm playing. But sometimes it doesn't even cross 80 Celsius because I repaired the thermal paste on it. It helped, like, not a lot. It doesn't reach like 88 Celsius while playing. But I have it overclocked to 900 megahertz. The stock clock speed is like 800, I think. And the stock memory speed is 1200 megahertz. So I overclocked it another 200 megahertz. And I have the power limit plus zero because there's fucking nothing. I have a 550 watt power supply. There's that. I'm actually gonna take a video of the setup because it has improved a lot. So I've gotten a new keyboard, new mouse. They're actually at an actual brand now. I got a SteelSeries Apex 100, I think. And I got a Logitech G305 wireless too. It's only $30. I think it's a pretty decent. So I'll take a video on now. Alexa, turn my light on. All right, so here's the setup. I got myself a clean 1080p 75 Hz LG monitor. Oh, you probably can't see it. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, 1080p 75 Hz. There's the PC. Now it has changed dramatically since you've all last seen it. There's my cinnamon candle. It smells good in here. So far I got all my figures up there. They look kind of clean. There's my keyboard. It is a SteelSeries Apex 100, I think. I got my manga sitting back there. I got LED lights all around my desk. What is this guy doing? You know what? I'm not even gonna ask. Oh, he's taking me out of my car. Oh, no. Sir, I'm AFK. Wait, you want me to move my controller? Here, I'm sorry. I have to do this. Just get the hell out of my car. Anyways, yeah, so there it is. I got some LED lights. And there's the shitty Radeon card. There's my cooler. Like, bro, my CPU doesn't even go over like 110 degrees. There's my AM. There's my 16 gigs of RAM.
There's my SSD. I know there's my LED controller. And in the back of the case, there's the two hard drives. And cable management under here, it's I don't know. It's something. But yeah. And I here's the desk. I got my modem wired up to my PC. And yeah, well, that's it. There's not really much, I mean, apart from the light that changes colors. And this is basically just two desks in one. You know, you gotta make the most of what you got. I'm gonna get new fans. They're actually gonna be RGB ones since they're just static color, but it's whatever. But yeah, well, there's the mouse. A pretty clean mouse indeed. Looks cool. Alexa, turn the light white.
Okay.
Yeah, you can see it better. There it is. I got the two side buttons because it's pretty cool. And I got myself a Corsair mouse pad because it's pretty cool. It's only $15. I got some Japanese snacks on there. But yeah, this is a setup. It is what it is. It's nothing much. But yeah, it's pretty epic. I just got done recording the setup tour. It's not much. I'm stuck here. I got another clip. That's fine. Anyway, so I'm gonna like show like a glimpse of my setup. Yes, I'm aware that wasn't a glimpse. That was a full setup tour. But I'm still gonna upload a second video. It's a bit more in depth. But yeah. But yeah, this is nothing much. So if y'all enjoyed, I don't fucking know. Do the subscribing, I guess. I don't give a fuck. Just enjoy it. I think this guy's super so kawaii. All right, guys, I'll see y'all later. Peace.
TJ on the beat.